Good evening. There it is. Okay. Good evening and welcome to the FHC Jazz Ensemble and Wind Ensemble Spring Concert. I'm so pleased to welcome everyone here for our final concert of the school year. Tonight we'll be celebrating all of the hard work and progress the students have made throughout the course of their school year. We also will be recognizing some outstanding members of our ensemble with our spring awards and recognitions. And of course, we will also be recognizing our graduating seniors. All of the performances, events, fundraisers, everything that the band does could not have happened this year without the support of our band booster organization. So at this time, I want to take a moment to thank all of the band parents, all of you boosters that have helped us do all the things that we needed to do this year. We had tons of volunteers. And so let's give a round of applause for all of our band volunteers. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Without your time, your effort, and support, we would not be able to do all the things that we do. 10 games this fall, trip to Detroit, inviting clinicians and a composer, and taking the students to festivals. All of that took the work of our booster organization to support that. I would like to, at this time, invite our band booster president, Tara Evans, to the stage to share an additional few words. Thank
you. I just wanted to take a moment first to thank our band booster board that will be staying on with me again next year. If you can stand your names called, that would be great. Sarah Barnes, who will be our co-vice president, Becca McDowell, who will be our treasurer again next year, and Elena Badcock, who will be our assistant treasurer. In addition to these members, we will be leaving this year. Please stand, your name is called, and come forward after the concert for a token of our appreciation. First, Patty Honeywell. Patty has been on the band booster board for 9 years. She has helped with she has helped us a ton from Bantasia to organizing all of our volunteers to all of our events. Thank you, Patty. Amy Jo Bacon has led a Amy Jo has led the fundraising charge for the last 2 years, raising over $25,000 for our band. Thank you, Amy. And Danielle Fitzgerald, who has been our secretary for the last year, helping keep us organized and always volunteering without asking any questions. Thank you, Dan. The board would also like to take a moment to thank all of you who volunteered for the past year. We could not do it without you. Many hands make light work, so thank you so much. And then finally, at the end of the concert today, the band booster treasurer will be giving a gift to all seniors, so she will be up on stage to do that at the end. Thank you.
So just a reminder to all parents, you are part of our booster organization. You are our boosters. So if you have not been involved, we would love to have you participate in getting things ready for next season, for band camp, and all of our events that we do in the fall. May 22nd is our band camp meeting. So if you have a student that will be participating in the Ranger Marching Band next fall, we ask that all the students and a parent or guardian from each family attend that meeting. That's again May 22nd, 7 p.m. And we'll share more information about our booster organization at that time. Without any further announcements, that we're going to get the concert started with the Jazz Ensemble. This group, I'm so happy we were able to perform at the Thorn Apple Arts Council Festival on Saturday in Hastings, and they represented our community and our school very well. I'm really proud to share this same music with you that they performed at the festival. We're going to start with the Joe Garland tune, In the Mood, and it features soloists Addison Moore, Alex McConnell, and Jay Cattell. I'd like to invite our student teacher, Ms. Track, to the stage. She's been working with our students all semester long, and she'll be directing our next tune, St. Thomas. And this song features soloists Toby Cameron, Noah Oppenheisen, Sully Lauer, Jake Barnes. All right, here's St. Thomas. I just want to take a second here and just acknowledge that one of our students, Sully Lauer, had the honor of participating in the MSBOA All-Star Jazz Band in January. And it's a very competitive honor band. Students from all across the state of Michigan auditioned to be part of it. It's a blind audition that's recorded, and Sully was one of four trombonists to participate in that. So we're really proud to have Sully represent our school at that event. So congratulations. We're going to continue with a slower tune called Goodbye Pork Pie Hat, and this features soloist Cameron Penner.
Mm-hmm.
Now is the time in the program that I'd like to recognize some of our outstanding musicians in our jazz band. Every spring, I ask students in the ensembles to nominate their peers that demonstrate an outstanding dedication to excellence in the music program. So at this time, I'd like to recognize a few students in our jazz band that are receiving awards tonight. These students are truly hardworking and passionate students. One of our outstanding freshman awards is going to go to Cameron Penner. We have two special awards for jazz musicians. The first is awarded to a junior member of the jazz band, the Woody Herman Award. And this year, we would like to recognize our lead alto sax player, Alex McConnell. Last one is in honor of the great Louis Armstrong, who was a jazz legend all throughout the 20th century. He's one of those musicians that got to perform all from New Orleans jazz up until bebop and all of that. And tonight, we'd like to award our senior jazz member, Jadlyn Cattell, for their dedication to the jazz program. So. All right, we have a really fun piece for you to end the jazz portion of the concert. This was in the 90s movie, The Mask. So some of you might remember that. I don't know if you guys have seen that movie. Okay, that's good. This has been a lot of fun. It's called Hey Pachuco, and this features soloist Noah Oppenheisen, Jay Cattell, Lydia DeWitt, and Sally Lauer. We're gonna switch things up here and get our jazz band stuff cleared and begin our wind ensemble portion of the concert shortly. Thank you. have the FHC Wind Ensemble on stage right now, and we will begin with one of my favorite pieces from one of my favorite musicals. This is Mambo from West Side Story. I'd like to welcome back to the stage our student teacher, Miss Track. She will be conducting the next piece, Giant Rituals, and we were so lucky to have her this semester. We want to congratulate her. She just graduated on Friday from GVSU with her bachelor's degree in music education. We love having her. She brings a lot of expertise, particularly with our like drumline and cymbals, and she's been helping out a lot with everything that we do here. And we wish her the best of luck in all her future endeavors. So here is Chant Rituals. Appreciate your patience as I was getting organized there for a minute. I'd like to take a minute to recognize some outstanding members of the Wind Ensemble. Again, these students were nominated by their peers and lifted up as students that demonstrate leadership, dedication, and passion for music. Our second Outstanding Freshman Award goes to Audrey Milanowski. We have our outstanding sophomores. These students both went above and beyond and participated in our solo and ensemble, or at least one of them participated in the solo and ensemble festival, and the other is someone who works really hard on her own to prepare her own solos. So I would like to recognize Owen Lee and Leah Stevenson as our outstanding sophomores. Traditionally, we also have recognized an outstanding percussionist, and I'm so proud of this student. You know, COVID was a really weird time for us, and this student kind of took a break from band and then came back these past 2 years, and I'm so happy to have had his leadership in the percussion section. And I'd like to announce our Outstanding Percussionist Award goes to Aiden Pomeroy. All right, our next two awards are in honor of two great band leaders, Patrick Gilmore and John Philip Souza. They are, these awards go to junior and senior respectively. I would like to give the Patrick Gilmore Award to junior Maggie Schimmick for her energy, enthusiasm, and leadership in the band program. Come on, Maggie. And the John Philip Souza Award goes to senior Ella Honeywell for her continued leadership in the low brass section. Whether officially or unofficially, since she was a sophomore, so we appreciate her enthusiasm. All right, we are going to continue with one of my favorite pieces of tonight, Lord of the Rings, The Two Towers. And believe it or not, I had to educate these young folks on who Gollum was. That was fun. Try explaining that to someone who's never seen the movie. It was a good time. But I hope you enjoy highlights from Lord of the Rings: Two Towers.
Thank you.
All right, now it's time. I'm excited, but also it's a little bittersweet to recognize the senior members of our band. These students truly have persevered through many challenges throughout their band career. To still be performing with us after all the stuff that has happened in the last few years, to stick with it for 7 years, I'm really grateful to have been their teacher. We were so lucky to have them as part of the program, and I am excited for them as they are about to embark on a new chapter of their lives, and we wish them the best of luck with all their future endeavors. Seniors, as I call your name, please come forward to the front of the stage. We have a special gift from you from the Band Boosters to help remind you of your times here at Forest Hills Central. And then once you have collected your gift, you can kind of stand on the edge of the stage to be recognized. All right, Maddie Bockert. Sydney Bacon. Delana Billingsley. Lauren Race. Tara Brace. Julian Hayes, who cannot be here tonight, but I still want to recognize him. Ella Honeywell. Jaylen Cattell. Ian Honey. Ellie McDowell. Aiden Pomeroy. Emma Raish. Kira Thomas. Jacob Tashan. Ashley Yarnell. And Carson Zalstra. Let's hear it for the class of 2023.
So to show our appreciation to you, Ms. Z, on behalf of the band boosters got this gift for you to match ours. And then we have a bouquet of flowers as well. And we have a card backstage for you.
And we also have another gift that is on the way. We got you a personalized record with some of our favorite hits from all 4 years of marching band. We'll miss you.
We have a little bit of setup here for our last piece. And it is a tradition for us to end with the Stars and Stripes Forever. And it does feature some of our seniors playing the very famous solo in the Grandioso. So I'm excited to end with our Stars and Stripes Forever.
Thank you.
Thank you all for coming to our concert tonight. Just a reminder, seniors and families of seniors, you're welcome to attend the reception we have in the multi-purpose room. And just it's a special time for us to kind of celebrate, take pictures, and just one last reminiscing of all our band memories. So thank you, and see you on May 22nd, some of you. All right, have a great night. Thank you.